Let's do it. Oh, okay. If it's lit up, it means I can get more ammo. Cool. But if it's gray, I can't. Very nice. See, I can see these. The bolts, I was having trouble seeing them. Oh no! Damn it.
Rooftop.
Oh my god, way back here?
Rooftop?
Oh, that's terrible.
Clank. Just hang on.
Oh, bitch.
Rooftop.
That really sucks. That I'm way back here.
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Okay. Oh, it keeps my bolt count the same. Oh, Jesus. I don't think it was meant to go all the way back. I think I was supposed to come back and replay it. Oh no! Shit! No! I didn't see the L1 until too late. All the way back.
Rooftop.
Damn it!
Get to that rooftop.
God.
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Sooner or later, I'll get to start the next part of the mission.
Yeah.
Ooh, I barely made that. Doesn't matter which way I go. I guess it didn't matter which way I went, yeah. I can buy this. Press R1 to switch to upgrade. Buy a weapon upgrades to improve their rate, their maximum ammo, rate of fire, and much more. Select the tutorializer to learn how to upgrade weapons. Okay. Use primary stick tank to the start point. This will upgrade the maximum ammo. What's the tutorializer? Press it to purchase it.
Oh, you are getting it!
The gold cell, gold clusters can special upgrades.
Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the raritanium. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Wait, so I just wasted some raritanium on that bullshit? Come on. Seriously, bro. That was not cool. That was not cool at all. Let's see. Ammo picked up for crates. Increase rate of fire when in rapid fire mode.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
Oh, I get that. Oh, interesting.
Go ahead, upgrade that.
Mr. Fungi. Whichever enemy targets, more likely target him back. The aggros. He fires faster. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I'm fine with maxing him out.
That is a popular one.
Let's go farther. Oh, yes, please. Two, three, four, five, six, three. What is this? Perfect. I'm okay with that.
Happy to help.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there.
Secret Agent Zircon.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you Jeez. Worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious...
I love me some cheese. How's it going, Toxic?
These troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Oh.
Looks Good easy book. Enough.
I am doing very nicely, thank you. Will this hurt me? It does hurt me, okay.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Oh no.
I think I ate too much food, nauseated face.
Oh no.
Forget the code. actions speak louder than words.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
No, wait. What? Oh, okay.
Wow. Where'd you learn how to go?
Not much for the blimp.
Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city.
Oh, I was there earlier.
And she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside.
Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
I miss the Emperor. I hope he returns.
Did Phantom think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Pretty sure. He's down below. In case there's some kind of map thing that says you didn't get 100%.
All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Aha! That has to be the access console.
Oh crap.
The line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Oh Jesus.
What the yikes? Oh wow. Oh no.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Oh.
It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
Can't take much more of this. There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
Whew.
love.
Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and...
aim?
Then he'll be all set.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say, I hope I get my rockets back. What an interesting little mini game.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Cool looking ship.
I'm coming, Clank.
No!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Cute. Sargasso. Different biome. Oh,
so,
no.
This
looks huge.
This dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Wait! Under attack! Anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Oh, that's interesting. Her health is different. Clank's. That's a nice touch. Wait, this place is huge. Oh, she already has the jump, okay. All right.